wasn't in fucking, not in the streets, I'll be in the league, nigga.
Why, G? We're gonna do pick and roll.
He's at York right
and
here.
And you're gonna have to guard a three.
He's up. He's at York right up the street from me right now. Right now, I could go to Seneca College right now, up the street right there. He's in the hood right now, fucking Rhino.
Rhino would destroy you. He's in the north side. All you have to do is pick and roll.
He's in the north side gym right now, Rhino. I fuck York University, Seneca.
Everybody comment. Who's going to win? Me, Rhino, versus YG Impressor. Or me, Amadou, versus YG Impressor. Me and my both bros will beat you. You can't guard him from half court. And when he hits the three, you have to guard tight. He'll blow by you. He's quicker than you. When he blows by you, that's open layup when Impressor plays help.
What, as soon as I like get that? The ball and we get the ball after that, you guys are not touching the ball again. Not, and the game
so
is
let's
over
link up today.
We won.
Fuck,
I don't want to face
address.
Rhino.
Yo,
so Rhino to get to fucking at least to fucking NCAA fucking D1. Tell him get to D1, then I'll face Rhino. Because right now I'll be D1 if I was not.
Yo, let's keep it real.
Tell Rhino go on easy himself in the fucking trend. Right now, Rhino's in the hood right now. I could go face someone I want myself. I don't even
why
need
don't
there.
Me? Yo,
I don't even need
to
do that.
You don't need Rhino
right
beat these
right
guys
right
2-on-2.
Tell him to come to the hood right now. He's right here. Cronum is right there, Cronum.
So where's Press? Where's Press? I'll pull up right now. Where's Press?
My nigga, I'll flay him 1-on-1 because he's in the hood right now. I'm
money,
in the hood.
Money games. Money games.
We're both in the
five
hood
back.
Right now.
Five back.
Me and Rhino is both in the hood right now. He's at Seneca College right beside me. York University.
He's not at Seneca College.
Yeah, he is.
Why do you keep
saying he's at the Stingrays. He's that Stingrays right there.
You're
right
not
there,
tough.
Conan.
Do you
Seneca
think Preston can guard me?
Is he a Seneca Stingray?
Rhino will beat you. Yo, Jerm,
is
Rhino
he a Seneca Stingray, nigga? Listen, is he a Seneca Stingray?
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is, bro.
Yo, my nigga, do you think it's that tough? Do you think it's that tough?
Oh, shit.
Do you think Preston's tough? Preston's a lefty. Preston's a weak Tayshaun Prince. That's who Preston plays like. Preston plays like Tayshaun Prince. He thinks he makes movies. He thinks he's Liam
Who do
Nelson.
I play like? Who do I play like?
Iman Shumpert. You play like Iman Shumpert.
Will Chamberlain. 100 points.
Yo,
nigga.
Man. Super Wasi, you're too fat to come out of court. You're going to get tired after I run around you.
Will Chamberlain.
No, you play like Iman Shumpert. More like J.R. Smith.
Will Chamberlain.
Yo, Justin Jackson. Who wins 2-on-2? Me, Rhino versus YG Press Machine. Liam Nelson. Liam Press Up Machine. That's your name. Liam Nelson. You think you can beat me, Rhino? You think you can beat me, Rhino?
I don't even want to face Rhino because he's not even in fucking D1. He's fucking in the hood with me.
Hawks, Exo,
I can face him anytime I
ballers,
want.
To, man.
I want to face somebody that I can't have a chance of facing that like whenever I want to. D1
so
player.
Army dude
has a chance of going
back
league.
This week.
The fuck, Rhino has no chance of going league. He's in the hood with me right now still.
Yo, Justin Jackson, you know me. I have the
I'll go face him myself
Lele
anytime I want to.
Hungry.
I'm not going anywhere. That game is not going anywhere. D1 fucking player, A1, I'm a dude, 103 points, who thinks he's Will Chamberlain. I am the Will.
Oh, man. Press was
yo, tell him I'm the Will.
You're Iman Shumpert.
Tell fuck I'm a dude, I'm the Will Chamberlain, freaky boy.
How are you going to guard him? You think? Can you guard the jumper?
The
he shoots all day.
I'm Tom the dude, I said he's a freak. I don't even know where he is.
Amadou doesn't
right
have a girlfriend. He just loves the ball. He just loves shooting.
I'm going to block his fucking day.
And if he's trying to block him, he blows by you, puts it through his legs.
Blow what?
Three.
My wow, God, bro. Dude. You just said that I was fast. He's going to blow by me and think he's going to score, and I'm going to
Amadou's training. He works out every day,
I'm
gonna fam.
I'm going to bat him. I'm going to bat the ball off the fucking court.
So what is Preston doing on the court? I'm putting my work. I'm not tough.
You're not doing shit. Preston doesn't
I'm
have to
tough.
Worry about nothing.
I'm not
you're
tough.
Not doing, you're not seeing much.
I'm not tough.
You're
I'm
not doing
tough.
Much, bro.
What was I doing to you on the ball court before? The pick and roll.
Preston can guard you easily,
back,
bro.
The pump fake.
The only time
the
you
layup.
Can ever beat me is when you face fucking people that are fucking shit on my team, bro. If I have a shit players on my team, then you win. If I have a
yeah,
sick team, you can never beat me.
Selling yourself
once my team is up to par,
Iman Shumpert.
You can't
play on the dude. Everybody.
Once my team make a bang, yo, I'm gonna do smoke
too
much blunts,
you're
bro.
Hot. You're hot. The Rats coach is probably watching. The Rats is probably watching this.
I'll fucking dunk on Amadou. That nigga smoked too much gas.
You can't dunk. You're lying now. What the fuck? You're lying now. You cannot dunk. Now you're just selling yourself a dream, fam.
9.5, I'll fucking windmill on him.
There's no gym that's 9.5, fam. You're just a koala, fam. You're a koala.
9.5, I'll fucking win me like fuck out Amadou.
You're a koala.
9.5, I'll be fucking 316 on Amadou's head top.
Super Wasi's trying to get Amadou suspended from the team, eh? Amadou doesn't smoke weed, man. He doesn't do that, man.
Yo, tell Amadou next time he's in the city, fucking freak, or in the same city, pull up, Freak, one on one. I'll face you anytime. Rhino, you're not going anywhere near the hood right now. Come forward and ball up right now, Rhino. I have a fucking backy.
What? You're not tough. Who does this guy think he is? You're not a tough baller.
Toronto, I have a dubs in my backy right now. Pull up. Cronem. We're in the hood right now. Forward. Where are you? Where is you? Toronto, pull up to the courts right now. Toronto, come to the courts right now.
What is Presta doing on the court?
Huh?
I'm just reading the comments.
You're
not tough, YG.
I'm way better than you, bro. You know I'm better than you. How much times did I beat you, bro?
No, what is Presta doing on the court? What the fuck is Presta?
Presta's fast. Left-handed. Splash in your face all day. Left-handed.
Prince on Prince? What are you, Richard Howard?
Left-handed
now?
SOD right
you
there.
Moved that's, up my Iman
left, that's my left-handed SOD right there. Stort him anytime in the corner right there. Bang in your face.
So, Presta, can I add you to the slide?
You fucking gonna blow past. You're his size. So, he's gonna... He is the type of guy, he thinks that he's fucking Shaquille O'Neal when he's pacing somebody his size. So he's going to be fucking driving in on you.
Then
all
I pulled
day.
The chair. I swear the chair. To God. I pulled the chair and then he falls on the floor. That's
when
you
have somebody that's his size, he fucking going to face, he's going to be playing like a Shaquille O'Neal Cronem. He's going to be trying to dunk on you, fam. Wallahi. I swear.
Who's guy better? This is a joke. Presser. Where's Presser? Let me add Press Machine on this. Where's Presser? Presser, come on this. Go put on your drip right now and then come on this. Because Presta doesn't like coming out with his shirt off. He doesn't like coming out with a hat. Presta just wants to come on professional. No. Liam Nelson, just fucking calm down. You're not on my fucking level with this basketball shit, bro. Let me tell you. I do the pick and rolls. Rhino attacks. And if Rhino attacks, I give him that.
Why you keep team. Saying Rhino's name?
Rhino's not better talk. Than you.
If you're keeping
everybody
about
honest,
Rhino,
who will win? Hold on. Let me ask a question. Who will win? Rhino or
listen.
Rhino
B? But if we're talking about basketball still, and we're going to talk about Rhino, dude, he is a fucking peon in basketball, boy. You a Seneca Stingrays, boy. You fucking little... Yo, you Seneca Stingrays is peons. He's got fucking 100 by fucking a Duke. What did Duke do to them? Beat
Rhino
them by fucking 100
points. Rhino
had
20 points that game.
He got fucking 100. How much did he beat them by? Fucking got Will Chamberlain. That team is peons, boy. If I was on fucking Stingrays, would have won. If I was in the league right now, I'll be on fucking Duke with a shit on fucking Rhino with Duke, nigga.
You think Zion Williams want to play with you?
I would have fucking been windmilling on fucking...
You are the type of guy that dives on the floor for the ball when it goes out of bounds. You're like Iman Shumpert or something, man. More like Richard Hawkins.
Yo,
the
man can't even go to fucking Seneca games lacking. He needs a pole when he goes to Seneca games, nigga.
Go get him,
go there lacking. He's in the trenches.
Go get him gangs beside him. He's good.
I know. That's what I'm saying. He needs a gang with him. He can't go to the fucking games.
He's
fucking
good.
Lacking, bro.
No, but where's Press Machine? How come he's quiet now ever since we're talking about... How come he's quiet now when we're talking about basketball? You're like, where's your Tayshaun Prince? Where's Liam Nelson? Liam Nelson, you're saying you're going to roof my shoes?
That is fucking,
over the wire?
That is Jeremy Lin right there.
I would let you do that
there.
If you win.
That's Jeremy Lin right there. Press Machine, that's Jeremy Lin.
Oh my God, who the fuck do you guys think you are? Yo, you know what? Let me add Press Machine. Press Machine's coming on this. Let me call you back in a minute. Press Machine, please come on this. Help your guy YG. Where's Press Machine? Where is Press Machine, we're adding you, man. Come on, this man. I don't care what you do right now. Don't decline now. Press Machine, Liam Nelson, come the fuck out this.
Yes, hey, Rudy.
You think you're on our level with this basketball shit, man?
Damn, you suck, my nigga. I seen you do what you did to Jigsaw, my nigga. I'm a duo. Oh my gosh. I have a fucking guy, Godwin. He fucking.
Is Godwin scoring buckets in D1?
His interview, the man said Godwin's better than him. I was humble. Godwin. And make him lock off.
But what is Godwin doing in D1? No, I'm going to shut it down versus UCLA. I'm going to score 21 points in
Godwin's
D1.
My dog,
Godwin's
want...
not putting in work. I'm going to do the real shooter.
Godwin,
no,
you, I'll fucking leave your fucking Levi's 4s in your trenches fucking in jungle hanging
no,
on.
No, but I'm gypped out. I'm gypped out. You know this. But I'm doing way better. What are you doing? You're like a
fucking
King Tom Prince.
For years. fucking trophy and just
top five is in a good mood today. Presser, let me tell you something. Your ball career, you think Amadou and me are gonna lose
you
to
you suck, and YG?
You think Amadou and me are gonna lose to you on the court?
Yo, Presser, Somalians don't even play basketball, bro. I don't even know how Amadou's in there fucking dirty in the place.
So Amadou's not tough?
I am
with look at your aunt scored 103 points in a ball game.
Crody, I am surprised he's fucking dirty in the place right now. What fucking Somalians in the NBA, bro? Somalians
is he putting in work, ball? Yes or no?
Huh?
Just run the ball, bring my team too. Yo, Hawks, bring your team, man.
We were fucking get a 200 dirty point. The whole XO. Yo, Hawk, you don't want this basketball smoke. We're dirty the whole XO.
Press machine, fucking you think you and YG could beat me and Amadou?
You could call fucking 88 Glam. I don't know if they play ball. Fucking Derek Rice. Derek,
yo, Press, machine, you think you could beat me on the dude?
I'm dirty, all of them.
No, yo, Press, you think you could beat me on the dude on the court?
I've been dirty the weekend on three ball in his face.
The weekend's going to sing on the court. The weekend can't play ball. He's going to come with that. He's going to come with that. I'm a motherfucking star. But no, we don't want to hear that on the court, man. You got to play some ball. Well, you don't hear no concert. I love
the
weekend.
A legend.
He's my dog. Shout out EXO, man. EXO's my dog, but Hawks, you guys don't want no smoke on the court, man. But yo, Press, stop switching
the questions. Cash, I was dirty Cash. Cash is going to have to be the coach.
Yo, Press, stop shouting.
He's going to have to coach Derek Wise in the
moment. Yo, Big Dog, who's hard on the court? Me and Amadou versus YG. Who do you think will win on the ball court?
Fam, Amadou is shit, bro.
You don't even know he's sassing it up. D1.
I will kick his ass. I will kick his legs. Fucking follow.
You know the man pulls from half court, right? You know what about half court, right?
His little legs, my nigga. You think I would slap him while he takes a
shot?
Oh,
my God. You are the most confident guy, Press Machine. Yo, Crudy, no!
I don't run suicides, Crudy.
You think I run? I only run from the feds. What do you think?
I'll run suicides. I'll kick Amadou's legs off like this, okay?
So
he's in
the
city. It.
City Saturday. Why?
In the hood. He's going to have to hang his jersey in the hood, Marshall. Top five would score 35 points on. Oh no, no. YG would score 35 points on you.
See, you even said me by accident. It slipped out of your mouth. YG is just a quick guy that likes to dive on the floor, man. He likes to dive on the floor. He's like those, you know those coaches that.
I will leave Armadou in the hood, fam.
So when do you want to play? When do you want to play? When do you want to play 2-on-2?
I'll leave his little ass in the hood.
Fam. When do you want to play, brother?
Are you gonna make the Somalians cook some basto on courtside and everything?
Hawks, whenever you're ready, call my phone. But Press, let me tell you what we're gonna do. I'm giving Amadou the ball. Let me tell you what I'm doing on the court. I'm giving Amadou the ball and I'm staying at the corner. Whoever guards Amadou, I'll give you 10 raps.
Yo, Hawk, you know we have cash over here, fam. Don't worry, fam. I'll put up the cash.
So let's play.
Tell, the whole EXO come to Driftwood, my nigga. I'll make sure we have a good tournament in Driftwood, and we'll go to Jungle after. Then we could.
Yeah,
go
but
to
you
Hollow.
Really think you could guard Amadou? You got a little braid up, and now you're feeling yourself? Yo, why does this guy feel himself so much? You're a lefty. All I gotta do is force you right. You're not scoring a bucket, not a bucket. And your coach Super Wasi's on the court. Super Wasi's like a fat like. Donovan Mitchell, we don't want him.
Crody, you don't even look like you know how to play ball, bro.
Ask YG.
Like, if I look at you, I walk past you. Yeah, nah, he doesn't play ball. Like,
I swear to God, anybody in here who win one-on-one ball, me or Pesso? Anybody in here? Oh, fuck you, YG shit.
Oh, my gosh. I will fucking body you. You would fucking have to go to the hospital, bro.
I'll pull the chair on you. You'll fall on the floor. I'll pull the chair on you. You try to pull me up.
Hurt you, Crody. You go up for a layup. I will fucking trip you in the air. You fucking fall on your face.
No, that's flagrant foul. You're foaming now. Are you trying to injure me? Are you trying to make me injured? I don't want to play for doing that. Five will stop
we're
you. Oh, well, definitely. Arthur, you know I'm
going to have no referee. We'll fucking slap the referee, send him home.
Are you forgetting I played ball in jail? Ask YG what I was doing. I was throwing niggas on the floor.
I will fucking cut the referee in his face.
Okay, just because you were playing ball in the sophomore video doesn't mean you make the cut, brother. We want to see something else. Like, what do you have? What do you have next? Pick a roll.
I will fucking make you sit on the bench and watch me play ball.
So when do you want to play? Too much talking. When do you want to play? Just give me a day.
Fam, you know you have to come fly OS for me, bro.
No, like when you back. That's what I mean.
Fuck. I'm about to go on some real tour. I'm about to go to Asia right now, my nigga. I need to go get my cloud up in Asia.
You're foaming. What do you think you are, Jamie Lynn? Don't catch the flu out there, my nigga. You better wear that mask. You better put that mask right here. What do you think you're going to get the flu out there? I'm going to Japan then. If you're going to Asia, I'm going to Japan. But you know what?
YG is butter. YG is splash. Me and YG used to be on the same range. My nigga score 100 points. Fucking go play ball. Everybody will dirty. My nigga chaotic. Free my nigga chaotic. You know what I mean? He used to hate us. We used to dirty him all the time.
Stop, man. You know what, man? You're too much. I got to get you out of here. I got to get you out of here. I got to get my nigga YG back. You're too much, man. You're too much. Too much pick and rolls, man. You want to call me like, you put a movie on your page, you think you're Liam Nelson now? What's wrong with Liam Nelson?
Fam, I am fucking the hardest in fucking the GTA right now.
My nigga, you're those type of guys
that never made the league. I'm the hardest players right now that dive on the floor
for the coaches.
I am hardest right now that never made league right now.
You're diving on the floor for the ball.
That is in the trenches right now. That could have been in the league is harder than YG. What? All the hood niggas that could have been in the league right now, they should make a league just for hood niggas that could have been in the league. And if that league right there, I would be the hardest in that league.
Can I tell you what you do, brother?
No fucking cap, nigga.
Can I tell you what you do,
for brother? For all the slime bag hood niggas that could have been in the league, they need to make an NBA league just for them.
Yo, can I tell
hood
you what you do? That could have been in the league. Can I tell you what you do?
And I'm the hardest in that league.
Yo, can I tell you what you do? You're the type of guy that dives on the floor for the coach. You and those type of players.
I fucking get the ball. I'm not losing.
You want to injure me, man. You want me to be hurt. I play with you in jail. You're trying to injure me. You're trying to pick on my leg.
What do I do to you tonight, Joe? Buckle you. Pull up your face anywhere.
What do I do to niggas in jail, too?
Splash.
What do I do to niggas in jail? I wasn't putting it work.
Oh, fuck it. Just throw it up and then turn around. Start walking back to check it up. I already know it's splash. Give me the ball. Dirty.
Real nigga, man.
I'm dropping fucking 50 in that fucking bitch. Hundreds.
What was I doing? I wasn't doing pick and rolls, me CP.
Yeah, you do a 1-2. You're not sure. I was surprised when I seen you. I couldn't lie. Still, I was like, well, all right, this guy's fucking actually me.
But Liam Nelson wants to talk like he's a tough left-hander. No, we're forcing you right.
He's hard too. Still, I can't lie. Pokes is hard too.
No, man. He's a hard rapper. He's not a baller.
And he's hard. And he's hard against people that are bigger than him. When he's facing you, he's gonna think he's LeBron.
I'm fat. He's going to be fucking dunking on you, fucking, my nigga. I'm fat. I'm pulling
the chair. If he says, when he's facing you, he is going to think that he is fucking LeBron James.
Yo, my G, let's keep it real.
My nigga, he is going to be fucking try to slam on you.
Do you know we're starting
trends? That's why I'm trying to tell you right now. Yo, the kid is going to try to slam it on you.
Yo, brother.
He's going to try to slam it on you. Even though the net is 10 feet, he's going to try to dunk it on you. That's how fucking sad he is.
Yo, YG.
Facing someone his size, he is... When he's facing me, he's trying to do that on me, fam, but I'm way bigger. I'm going to block him. I don't know himself. Swat him.
He
tries to do that shit with me. Swat him.
Press my dog.
So I know for you, he's going to cram it on your head top. Ding.
Yo, you didn't hear what he just said? While I'm going to flail, he's trying to trip me. That's injury. Are you dumb? That's injury. You're trying to hurt me? That's flagrant foul. You're trying to throw me on the floor?
We're from the trenches, bro. This is... We're not playing NBA, nigga. We're not on the NBA court, nigga. We're in fucking Driftwood court, nigga.
You try to injure me. You try to take out my legs, man. I'm a rapper. I'm trying to look cute in my next video. So you can't injure me, man. Yo, you know,
nigga, we're not going to injure you. But listen, whenever you're ready to pull up with Armor Dude, we could do this. Right now, fucking Rhino's there. Right, tell Rhino come fucking the hood right now to the court right now. Trent in Driftwood court. He's right there.
You have to come to Jungle.
He could fucking walk here right now across the bridge. It takes him 5 minutes. He's fucking right there. Tell him coming right now. Why and face me right now.
Yo, so hold on. Can I ask you a question? You know we start trends. What's that? We start trends. What's that? What's that word? I forgot. Yeah, what's
trends?
That word? Trends. Trends. Yeah, I forgot that.
Trendsetters?
I forgot, yeah. You know we start a lot of trends, right?
Yeah.
So the trend
I start all of them.
The trends we're going to start right now is me, you on the ball court, one-on-one. Fuck Rhino, fuck Army, dude, fuck Presser. Me, you, one-on-one. I'm
fucking dirty, you kid. That is one-on-one. Not even fucking...
Today, yo, I'm calling my Uber. Yo, call my Uber. Call my Uber. We're doing it in Jungle. We're going to my spot. My spot.
You want to go to your fucking rim where you know your rim kid?
Obviously.
I'll go any fucking place. I'll go to fucking Hoop Dome right now. I'll any gym. I'll go fucking Northwoods.
You can't guard on the dude, man. Stick to your I'll movies, fucking, man. Liam Nelson.
I'll go Northwoods.
Stick to your fucking movies, man.
Any center right now. Dirty, any court. Driftwood Community Center. Falstaff Community Center. Fucking Elmback Community Center. Fucking. I'll go any fucking community center right now and dirty you in there right now.
You want to play ball at Foster Community Center? I'll go play ball.
I'll get my Falstaff Community Center, Ellenbank Community Center, Jungle Community Center, Driftwood Community Center, fucking Northwood Community Center, Yorkwood Community Center, Stanley Community Center.
No. You caught me off guard now. Now I want to play ball at the Staff Community Center.
I'll fucking dirty any fucking community center, nigga. Any community center, Toronto,
GTA, LG, you're right. Downtown, LG, you're right. I think we should shoot it. I think we should do this.
PO Community Center, Regent Community Center, fucking any community center right now. No, I'll dirty any fucking any ball court.
I don't feel comfortable.
Any ball court.
I don't feel. I don't feel comfortable at Regent Community Center. The glass.
I feel safe any community center.
No, man. You can see through the glass, man. I don't want to.
I feel safe any fucking community center.
You think I don't feel safe? I'll go get him, gang.
I'll go any community center, nigga, and play basketball.
Yo, brother, I'm just.
We go there right now.
You're not a tough fucking baller. Come face me right now. Brother, you're
Malvern Community Center, too. We go to Malvern Community Center. Fucking Galloway Community Center.
No. I fuck with Galloway. We go fucking.
We could go to Hawks Community Center, wherever Hawks from. We go
to his
community
center. We'll go to the Weekend Mansion, man.
I'll go to fucking the mansion, fucking at fucking XO fucking Glow Mansion Community Center. Nigga, I'll go anywhere.
Russell, what do you mean let's go snowboarding?
Hoop dome, nigga.
I can't do that, man. I can't do the snowboard, man. You're trying to injure me. I've been pretty impressive. You're trying to make me break my legs. That's what he's trying to do. Nigga,
this guy Presley, you're chilling with too much Adan boys. He's going
snowboarding.
They offer me to go snowboarding every day. I tell the Adans, go on easy yourself. I'm not going snowboarding, freaks. We don't do that over here.
I like both your music. You guys are the wave life. Wouldn't be the same. Presser, you're the type of guy that goes tennis and plays volleyball. What's that line you said yesterday in the studio, YG? The spike, the volleyball. What's that line?
Bro, I will fucking go to the fucking EXO backyard court and fucking win me on fucking hockey. All of them in there right now.
Yo, what's that line you said yesterday about the spike?
No volleyball, but the Grizzlies going to spike.
Presso no wants to go play bare volleyball. Presso, man, don't play volleyball. We're going to go to Clearwater Community Center. We're playing basketball. Swish. Come on, man. Yo, YG Top 5, show in LA.
We're going to go to we're going to go 3900 Community Center to play ball.
They have a community center at 3900. You've been talking about this all day. What the fuck is 3900? Where's the
3900 is Hardy Park, nigga. Gang.
Oh, so it's one gang, eh?
3900 Hardy Park shit, nigga.
So 3900 is one gang. Hardy Park and 3900 is the same?
Yeah, nigga.
What Top 5, we on Top 5. Gang, nigga. Shout out Mafia. Yo, what are you smoking on right now?
Big Mob.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Big Mob pack. Little Peon boy.
I just want to ask you.
Mix with some Demiana. He's the no name. I just tell you guys his name because he's a no name. Demiana mixed with a no name. Little peon ass bitch ass goof.
No, but yo, fuck, I'm not lying to you. You really cheated me when you said you're better than Rhino on ball. Rhino would done you.
No, fuck you, rocker. Like, cut out stockings, nigga. Legend gang, nigga. Tell fucking Mob. As soon as I come to fucking Seattle, tell that Demo bitch ass goof ass bitch goof Demo. Soon as I come to Seattle, I'm going straight to fucking Mob's fucking little peon bitch where I take my piss every time when I come to Seattle. Right on his face, being little peon bitch. Right on his grave, little faggot, peon. Legend guy, no, you're
not lying to you, YG. You're the most fucked.
Tell him rest in piss.
You're the most
Tell fucking Mob rest in piss.
You're fucked, man. Let's keep it positive about the life, man. We keep it positive, man. We talk about ball. I want to play Hawks EXO. I want to go to the Weekend's Mansion. I want to do pick and rolls, step backs, threes, pass the ball. You know what I want on my team? I want fucking.
I'm fucking with Dirty Devin.
I want my nigga Tax Need on my team. I have Tax Need. I have a center. Nigga, Tax Need with Harbaugh.
We need to fucking make a fucker right now, real awesome.
My nigga Tax Need on me, dude.
All the niggas that should.
That's summer, my roster, yo. That's my roster. Summer, that's my three rosters. Listen,
this summer, we're going to make a little fucking tournament for all the niggas that should have been in the. All the niggas from every hood that should have been in the league pick their little five niggas. And we're going to have our game, little tournament. 5-on-5, quick calls. One match knockouts. One match
Who's knockouts. Who's got a taxi? If I put Amidou and Taxi on my fucking team, who's guarding us? Amadou's a three-pointer. Tax me a pass, 2 minute post, easily up. Top five.
Three. Fuck is SWAT taxing me. Who the fuck is taxing me? He's
no,
shit.
Man.
Oh,
no,
man. Oh, man.
Yo, that's my three.
Oh, break taxing his ankles, nigga.
I swear to God, that's my team. That's my team. That's my
I
team.
Will
I'm
fucking break taxing his ankles in the fucking game, nigga. Taxing his ankles will get the fucking ankle lock in fucking on the court, nigga. Ankles are fucking broken. That little fucking WWE watching
yo,
little boy.
Yo, what are you dealing with? Yo, you want to play ball today?
Tax Neat watches WWE right now. While he's on his phone, on his TV, there's WWE playing.
What do you know about John Cena? The Rock.
I don't even watch WWE.
I swear to God, if I have Tax Neat and Amadou on my team, that is the cheating. That's like having Kobe Bryant, Rob Horry, and Shaquille O'Neal. We are fucking winning. I swear to God.
I'm gonna get me, my nigga Press Machine, and my nigga from my hood named Ban Getty. The real fucking North Side Ban Getty.
He's tough.
I'll buy.
He's tough?
Don't say a word. Don't even say a word.
No, he's tough on the court?
I don't even gotta say a word, Crowdy. You'll see him when you see him, bro.
I just know that he right now should be
fucking four fucking rings. NBA rings on his finger.
We don't give a
but
fuck.
You know what he has?
Yo, I don't give a fuck.
Million birdies
and shim
bids.
Yo, I got
Bando cooling.
Oh my nigga, I got Tax Knee. I got Amadou on my team. That's the hardest roster. I'm just gonna stay at the corner. Amadou, Tax Knee, I play in the screen and rolls. My nigga. Matter of fact, I put a jigsaw on my team. I don't give a fuck.
Bro, I'm getting me, Press Machine, and Ban Getty. You go get your whatever three you want.
Yo. Yo, YG.
Ban Getty on
yo,
the
yo,
loose.
Why
should I get Ban Getty on the loose on put Ban Getty on the loose
Jigsaw
on you guys?
Charity
on the court.
Ball tournament. Yo, Jigsaw, no, YG, do me a favor, broski. You know what I'm gonna do? Stay on this live. I'm gonna add six balls. I'm gonna make the views go to three racks, then I'm adding you back. You know what I mean? We're gonna take all the sauce. Don't say a word. Yo, six balls, come on this for 2 seconds. I just want the sauce. We just want the world to see this. Six months, come on this. Come on this quick, 6 months. Just accept it. Cover the mic. Whatever you got to do. Just accept quick. So, my nigga. Yeah, money on five. You already know, man. No names. Yo, 6 months. Just accept quick, fam. My nigga, 6 months. Can you accept quick? Listen. Yo. Shout out 6 months, man. You know, we coming. So, shots down movement. Clout this up. The hardest rapper in Toronto. After this dropping Tuesday, 10 p.m. Come on, this is at 2 racks. Glow this up more. 3 racks. Glow this up more. 3 racks, 200. Glow this up. Glow this up. Where's YG? YG, come on this now. Yo, where's YG? Hurry up, YG. What the fuck is this guy like? Yo, my nigga, before, like, we're at 4 racks. Where is YG? Like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? Yo, 3-6, come on this. Top live shit. Come on, this. We're moving. Come on. Shout out 6 months. See, we got that song for your mixtape. You're a real nigga. Come on, this.
Yo, Crow.
We're at 3 racks now. You feel me?
Yeah, we're booming now.
Shout out 3-5, top live.
Yo, who are you, Press Machine? Press Machine wants me to get Bench Mayu. Don't stop clout chasing, little Woody. Go cool. Go easy yourself on the couch, nigga. Stop clout chasing, boy.
Shout out YG.
This is top five of YG show. You ain't a part of it. We'll holler at you for a guest appearance. If you want a guest appearance, let us know, nigga.
Facts. Shout out my nigga YG. Facts. After this dropping Tuesday, 10 p.m. Top live video dropping next week. Anti video dropping next week. Come on, we got a roster.
Come on, we out here, man. Well, we rocking, man.
You know
we got a whole lot of drip coming for the city.
You know
right
what,
now.
Six months? Me and YG are going to send you a tune. YG, you already know what time it is.
Yeah, right. We're sending you a tune right now. Just because we're Cronum. Yeah. Just because you did that, you're a real nigga. We're going to send you some drip, Cronum.
Man, everybody watching this, we got bear baggers for, like, we got drip for sale, man. Like, yo.
Got drip right here. Let me show you some drip. This is what I'm wearing right now in the auntie video. Some new off-white drip. You see that?
Show your move. Say it again. Show me that.
Look.
Holy, cool, no? Show him the diamonds. Show him the bracelet. Where the fuck did I put my charger? Show him the bracelet.
Okay. This is what I'm wearing, the auntie. How you rock? Okay. I got stripes like off-white. I get checks in these Nikes. Off-white pants.
Come on, shout out YG, man. I'm smoking on that blood. You heard me?
That marble. My pack. Yeah. Yo, Press Machine is clout chasing out. Yo, Press Machine, I'll rate you, dog.
Yo, Presser, what are you trying to ruin our show, man? Like, Presser.
You're not a part of this show, big man.
What are you trying to ruin our show, Presser?
Let me know, fam. You used to get it. I thought you didn't like this stuff. Why you want to do this stuff now, man?
That's what I'm telling all my niggas. That's what I'm fucking telling
tell
all
them look
my
at these
fucking niggas.
Look at these rickeys right here.
Show them what time it is. Yo, YG, show your face. Yo, show your face. Come on, this. Oh, my fucking God. Yo, YG, my life froze. I swear to God. Holy crap, this was my live, eh? Holy fuck, I can't even touch who's watching my shit. Yo, you know what? I'm coming back on this. Everybody come on this. We're going to talk about Toronto rappers. As a matter of fact, I'm dropping half of this Tuesday at 10 p.m. YG, yo, I'm coming off this to come back.